naked in the pool.
Come on!
Oh, hello. You must be the new tenants. Hector Pivalenti at your service. I see you've met my crocodile. He's an extraordinary talent. His name is Lyle.
Mom, I swear to you, he's not dangerous.
He's a crocodile.
Okay, yes, crocodiles can bite through bone, and yes, they have a taste for human flesh, but he's not like that. He wears a scarf, and he can sing.
At the top of the world.
Sure, this is safe?
Who wants to be safe? We're here to live, and living is a dangerous business.
That was awesome.
There is treasure you can find, and something somewhere left behind. It can stay this way, at least until the morning light.
It's his first time in a taxi.
At the time.